The U.S. Congress, China Syndrome. That's right. The U.S. Congress, China Syndrome. The China Syndrome. That's really just a name for meltdowns of nuclear reactors. The cliche was that if there was a meltdown of a nuclear reactor, it would melt all the way to the opposite side of the Earth. In other words, from the United States to China, straight through the Earth. Well, this subject is concerning congressional meltdown, and it happened before. There was a congressional meltdown just before the first U.S. Civil War. Only this time, it's not just a bunch of cadets at, Fort Sumter firing upon Union shipping. It's the real China. You know, the one that figured out how to finally help impoverished Americans afford a pair of shoes. That one. That China Syndrome. I'm beginning to wonder if it's going to be sort of, some sort of cinematic scenario such as, quote-unquote, the side that holds the Strategic Air Command rules the continent, quote-unquote. Or how about, open quotes, ... mall rats rounded up for ethnic cleansing, ... exclamation point. Maybe nothing will happen, and the legislature will become like the Roman one became. Symbolic only. Figurehead legislators.